Back in 2012, I purchased the business from the original owners. It was kind of serendipitous. I was injured while I was in the Navy. My hands were really messed up from the accident. You know, through healing, I ended up, you know, with the business. It's definitely interesting, you know, coming from being a potter and then having this dynamic. I wouldn't have never put the two together, but it seems to be working pretty well.